Target down. Gas is closing in. We need to exfil now.
Price. Something's wrong in Verdansk. They're targeting their own. We need to find out why. Send fighters I can trust. Ghost out.
Thank you. Let's go, Sergeant. Engage! Engage!
Watcher, this is 06. I need air support and I need it now.
Welcome to Warzone training. In Warzone, every operator is equipped with an armored vest. Grab an armor plate from the table. Slide the armor into your vest. Good work. Proceed to the next area. Hit all the targets. Proper job, well done. Switch to your primary weapon. Nicely done. Mount your weapon on a piece of cover. Approach some cover. Aim down your sights and mount your weapon on the cover. Now hit the targets while mounting. This target has armor. Listen for the sound of the armor breaking. Spot on. You hear that? That means the armor's gone. Mounting stabilizes your weapon. It's good for mid to long distance engagements. Proper job, well done. One of the best tools you have available is the TAC map. On the TAC map, you'll find optional missions known as contracts. Complete contracts to earn rewards for your team. Well done, mate. Find and accept the contract. Well done, mate. Locate the tablet with the contract. Supply box marked. Secure the package. Proceed to the next area. This contract's objective is to open three supply boxes. Accepting the contract has marked supply boxes on the map for you. Good. Find and open the supply boxes. Next objective located. Take any loot you want. Otherwise, I've got to clean this mess up myself. Notice supply boxes make a distinct sound when you run. Your loot finding skills are remarkable. Proceed to the next area. Spot on.
Setting decoy.
Loot and cash are normally found inside buildings. Search for some cash, see what you can find. Cash and loot are found inside buildings. Locate more cash. Nicely done. Cash can be used at buy stations to buy kill streaks and other special items. Buy stations are marked on the TAC map. Get to the buy station. Use your TAC map to find the buy station. Buy stations are marked on the TAC map. Well done, mate. Good. Use your TAC map to find the buy station. Good work. Buy stations allow you to bring teammates back from the dead, purchase kill streaks and more. Purchase a loadout drop marker. Nicely done. Now call in a loadout drop and stand clear of the smoke. Approach and use the loadout drop. Activate the loadout drop. Loadout drops allow you to select a full loadout. A loadout drop is the only way to get perks and certain weapon attachments in Warzone Battle Royale. Well done, mate. Try some more equipment or move to the next area when you're ready. Okay, Kruger, hit the deck. When your teammates are down, you can revive them if you're close. Approach your teammate and revive them.
Dankeschön.
Spot on. You can ping anything in the world for your team. Ping an armor plate for your team.
Body armor here.
Danke.
Solid work. Pick a spot and mark its location.
Moving!
Understood.
Well done, mate. You can also ping hostile areas for your team. Ping the targets as hostile.
Setting claymore!
Well done, mate. Mark the targets for your teammates. Good. Let's move on. There's another way you can help your team. You can drop items in your inventory for your team. This is called teamwork. Be careful with teamwork. You might win. Well done, mate. Sprint to extraction. Next job's waiting. Use your TAC map and choose when to deploy from the aircraft. The white circle on your TAC map shows where the gas closes in. The timer shows how long you have before that happens. Plan ahead, find the weapon, stay out of the open, and you'll make it.
Does anyone need this?
Jump out of the aircraft, soldier. I suggest pulling your chute before you hit the ground. Using your chute lets you glide away from everyone else. But you'll get on the ground late. Stay out of the gas, soldier. Engage all targets. Search inside the buildings for weapons and ammo. Listen for the hummers nearby supply box. Yes, sir. Grab some armor plates. Good work. Red dots on the minimap show the location of nearby enemies. Now hunt them down. Grab some armor plates. Some armor plates. Targets remain standing. Sort them out. Shows how many enemies remain. A helicopter will provide extraction for the last survivor. You've got gas moving in. Eliminate your targets, stay out of the gas, and get to extraction. Good luck. Located. Less than five targets remain. Let's get it done. My deployment is loading up. Finish the fight. Only three remain. Bring home the win.
This is plunder. Here's the lay of the land. In this mode, each team fights to collect the most cash. Cash can be collected in multiple ways. The most surefire is finding and looting supply boxes located throughout the map. Contracts are optional mini-missions scattered throughout the map. You can search for the yellow contract icon, then follow the instructions for a cash payment. When a player dies, they drop cash. A high-risk, high-reward strategy is to take out the players carrying the most cash. High-value targets are specially marked on the map. But be advised, when you die, you drop cash too. To safeguard it, you can protect your cash using cash deposit helipads. When you get to one, call in a helo and fill it with your cash. You can also protect your cash using cash deposit balloons found in supply boxes or purchased from buy stations located throughout the map. These are the essentials of plunder. Now get in there and get some.
Get yourselves a proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Got it for you.
Cash than the enemy.
Why not try this place?
Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
We can drop there! That's our drop zone! Get ready!
Watch the skies.
Contact!
Radar in the air. Enemy soldier incoming. Watch the skies. Enemy personal radar in the air. Enemy personal radar in the air. Extraction is standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup. Enemy soldier incoming. Time's up. Objective failed. Secure all cash you find.
Thank you.
soldier incoming.
Recon flyover!
UAV entering the AO.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
EMP drone away.